There are many different units in adult probation because we do not only just probation, which is more in the community based, but we also do supervised release, which is the individuals that are coming out of the Minnesota prisons like St. Cloud or Stillwater.
I like the fact that we are able to work with clients.
It's client driven.
We're not in there to tell them what to do or how to run their life, but we're in there to kind of guide.
ESP is Effective Supervision Practices. It's a framework for the Ramsey County Community Corrections Department.
ESP provides a basis for me to guide the conversation in a way that they're able to reflect on what's happening, give them some autonomy, and allow them to make their own decisions.
We're big in the community. We have several different offices, not just downtown in St. Paul, but throughout Ramsey County.
I see my role as helping clients get back into the community, get back into the mainstream. Honestly, the most rewarding part of my job is watching people be successful in supervision.
To see them grow and make changes along the way or just different perspective.
I don't think that we're here to have a client live through our lens, but I do think that we are here to support them or to help them build off of skills that they already have so that at least life could be a little bit better.